In my district in West Harlem, the positivity rate is 1.5%, so triple what it is in other parts of the borough. Still much lower than other places in the country and nowhere near what it was in the horrible days of the spring. But there is a threat out there. And I'm sure we'll talk about what comes next, but I think we are entering into a more uncertain, potentially riskier stage for this virus in New York City.